Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hang on, that's not my intro, is it? If you are viewing this video, then welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Unroyal Renee, and it feels like I haven't filmed a video in like 3 weeks. My laptop, it was giving me some problems, that is why, but I hate putting up update videos. I just hate putting up update videos on this channel. Anyways, this is going to be the after haul of my decorate. Okay, calm down, Keisha. This is the after haul decorate with me outfit look and beauty products that I was wanting to mention. I am trying to figure out what I want to continue with doing on my YouTube channel. So far, I have come up with doing Q&As, hauls, as well as like motion videos. I feel like I can be lazy when it comes to those. I know I just see filming yourself, like if you're like one person who films and you don't have like anyone else to help you film, it can be exhausting to film yourself. Anyways, to start off this video, I'm going to go in with the clothing items that I was wearing in my previous video. I'm going to go in with the tank top that I was wearing in my Decorate With Me video. And that is just this tank top. It's green. Don't come for me. I am not a fashion know-it-all person. I don't know, no textures, no fabrics. It's the brand T.I.M.I.N.G, and I doubt I'll be able to find this because it's probably like an old brand or they probably don't even have it anymore. It's kind of like silky. It's 100% polyester. I wish I knew what I was talking about. I like it, but I don't. I am not a V-neck person in tank tops. I absolutely dislike them. They don't look good on me. I really like how they had longer and like it goes to points. There's like 4 of them. So that's cute. And the pants that I was wearing, just the brand. You're gonna love this. Miley, Cyrus, Max, Azria. They're like kind of like, I guess, a washed out black jean in a way, faded. So this last piece of clothing that I was wearing in the video, it's like my most favorite piece. I do wish it wasn't like by a fast fashion brand. It is this jacket. Oh, I love the orange and the blue. I'm not sure if this is like the wool or if this is. It's really cute. It's like it would keep you warm. By the brand Forever 21, by the way. The color is what drew me in. And I haven't even worn it yet. I'm hoping to wear it this winter. I would explain it, but like I said, I do not know what I'm talking about. But I do like hauls. I like try-on hauls more. We'll be moving on to beauty products. I am going to start with the eyeshadow that I was wearing in that video. The Jaclyn Hill palette. Colors that I used in that video was Minx and Jax. I love the pigmentation of these eyeshadows. I have not worn these ones or these ones, but I feel like I would go for the rest of the colors. I have gone for that one. That one. I do like more darker tone colors. And I think my favorite colors in this palette is the maroons. I also, of course, used the only highlighting contour that I own because I don't have money for makeup. It's the DirtyGirlsCosmetics Contour and Highlighting Palette. My favorite is the Champagne Highlight. It's my favorite. My powders are going on that. I'm just going to do the little makeup eye Hawaiian lip that I have on for the video. The lips, it is a, I don't even know how to say the brand, so if I say it wrong, I apologize. It's like Ciate London Liquid Velvet. It's just like this, like a darker pink. I'd say it's kind of like dark with a little like pink maroon. There's pink maroon. The mascara that I was using, the Max Lash Volumizer Mascara by Dolce Eyeliner. I love me some eyeliner. I feel like I need eyeliner to, I just like having some sort of black color around my eyes, but I always go with an eyeliner if I'm wanting to do a light makeup. Anyway, the brand, the Gel Vest Visanti Waterline Eyeliner. This one I've had for a while. It's the Seraphine Botanicals Eyeliner. It's a liquid liner. I am gonna be honest, I am not a fan of it. It feels like it doesn't last long, and it feels like it runs out when you're trying to apply it, and it's like, I don't know if it would, I would say it's too drying. It's not a liquid liner where it's like wet at first, but it's kind of like wet and moisturizing to where it'll like within a few seconds dry. Maybe I'll show, I don't know if I'll show them. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I definitely don't like doing testings on my hands. I feel like that's wasting my product, so I don't do that. That was the end of this little after haul decorate me video, I guess. I don't know. I will see you guys in my next video. I hope you enjoyed this one. If you haven't, please subscribe. It would mean so much to me if you like the content, though. I always feel like I gotta say that because I don't like when people subscribe to my channel if they're just gonna sit there and not actually want to watch the videos. Like, if you don't want to watch the videos, then I just find it pointless. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next one. Bye! I'm tired of secrets, lies, excuses, holding back. The truth is, I act like I don't care, but I wish you did. You used to make me smile, now you make me sick. I wish I didn't waste my time. I wish you didn't change my mind. Do we have to talk about it? You know how.